Hello everyone, I'm Pavana. I'm an active member at College Innovators and I'm a chief executive member of Kanti Kranti. Today I'm here to share my experience about the VR skill challenge that I took in the month of September. Only one thing that made me to take this challenge is my mentor always used to say that you need to learn to build the skill of building a new skill. So that is where I took this challenge and I participated in the VR skill challenge. So when it comes to my project, so I built one VR shooter game. So I built with the purpose of just gaming. We can make it useful for demonstrating the shooting in armies or maybe NCC and NSS. That is where the bigger perspective of this project can be implemented and it can make it happen. So this is just the version 1 which I created for the VR skill challenge. My final result of the VR